How to change accounts on Rainbow Six Siege PC. Hello everyone, this is Snehal from Create, Login and Delete, and in this comprehensive instructional video presentation, I'll be thoroughly showcasing the step-by-step process for smoothly transitioning between the accounts within the Rainbow Six Siege gaming environment on a personal computer. It is imperative that you meticulously adhere to the detailed instructions that I am going to talk about. This particular methodology is specifically tailored for the individuals who possess the Rainbow Six Siege within the Steam gaming platform. If you happen to be a Steam user and find yourself in the situation where you wish to alternate between the accounts, whether it be for the purpose of utilizing a Smurf account or accommodating a visiting friend who prefer to utilize their individual account, the solution is elegantly straightforward. Your primary task involves logging out of the Ubisoft Connect launcher. Despite the fact that I do not currently have a Ubisoft Connect installed on my personal computer, the prescribed steps are as follows. Prior to commencing Rainbow Six Siege, it is essential to launch Ubisoft Connect within the interface. Navigate to the designated area where you will find the three lines option, which open selection will grant you to access to the menu, and subsequently opt to log out from the available options. By executing the logout command within the Ubisoft Connect, you will gain this flexibility to sign in with an alternative Ubisoft account. Upon launching the game through Steam, you'll seamlessly be able to engage in the Rainbow Six Siege utilizing the newly authenticated Ubisoft account. This particular process can be iterated multiple times with a diverse array of the Ubisoft accounts. It is crucial to consistently log out of the Ubisoft Connect before initiating the game on the Steam on each occasion. If you have the liberty to execute this procedure as frequently as necessary, as it will be reliably function without fail on every single instance, I sincerely hope that this detailed guidance on the account switching process with the Rainbow Six Siege for the PC has been proven to be of immense value to you. Should you find this video demonstration to be beneficial, I kindly urge you to consider expressing your appreciation by liking the video and subscribing for the additional prompt and user-friendly tips. Thank you for the viewership and engagement. See you in the next video.